Afsha Shaik and I'm from Dandeli. I completed my BCom. That's why I joined Koutilya Fellowship. We learned a lot of things here, that stage courage and talking in English. We know English, but we never talk like this, means with everyone. Then all sirs, teachers, madams, they told us that it may be right, it may be wrong, you have to talk. Then we started to talk. Then we conducted some events here. And this Koutilya, I changed my mindset that all religion are equal. Nothing is like that, this caste is this, this caste is that. And about taking challenges, completing that, each and everything I learned here. And we know that shortcut keys, because all work we have to do in shortcut keys only. Sir will not allow to touch that mouse. They will try to search in Google what is the shortcut key of that and do. Early morning, every day there is yoga, and we will read newspapers, everybody. We did some games, means memory power games. In colleges, we have only some groups. In 10 groups, 10 members group, 12 members group, 5 members group. But here we have to mingle with all. And in colleges, madam will not ask anything to us that you have to do like this, you have to do like that. But in DET, every sir, each and every student, they will concentrate on each and every student. Subject we have first English, then accounts, Excel, then ICT, means information technology, and tally, e-filing. This all will help for you in your business, means corporate life. In colleges, we never know about this all things. And we did that computer courses. And in that also, nobody will teach this much of Excel and PowerPoint. Nobody will tell that about the shortcut keys and all. But here we can learn more things. Then we completed our 5 months. After that, TCS company, it came here. Then all 5 are selected in that. Then we went TCS to Pune. And in that training, what we learned in DET, all those things only is there. And in Excel, whatever they are asking us, we know about that, all that things, that formulas and shortcut keys, each and everything we already know. My brother called me and he told me that, Afsha, you know what you did? I afraid that what I did, and he told me, you are the first girl in our family who is working in TCS. That is itself, it is a brand, and you are working there, Afsha, and it is very proudful to me that my sister is doing like this, and mommy also feeling very proud. We are feeling proud that you are my sister, daughter and all. I'm happy because they are happy. I would like to thank my parents and Raj Mohammed sir, because he is doing marketing, and he came there to our college and he called us here. And the big thank is for Tosif sir. I want to thank to all DET.